This is going to be a video tutorial on how to enable or disable autoplay for videos in Canva. I will be using a desktop PC for this. Let me jump over to my browser here. I have my browser open now and I am logged into the free version of Canva. This should work identical on both the browser version and the desktop app. They work the same. First thing you want to do is open up settings. I'm going to go off to the far left side. As you can see, I am currently on the home tab. I'm going to go straight down to the bottom, down to where you see my little profile icon. I'm going to click on the profile icon. Then I'm going to go up to where it says settings, and I'm going to click on settings. Now on this page it opens up, the pane off to the left hand side, you want to click on accessibility. Then on the center pane, right down here, autoplay videos. It has a little drop down here. If you click on the drop down, you could either set it to use my system's preferences, autoplay videos on, or autoplay video off. That's the options that you have. That is how to enable or disable autoplay for videos in Canva. Thanks for watching.